to all the people working in the front lines, to all the people working to support us, here to support our country,
and the millions
of people around the world taking our lives into your hands, I just want to say thank you.